How you doing, guys? We're back on First Avenue and East 16th Street. Let's walk down First Avenue and check out the area. Enjoy. Yeah, so we're heading down towards East 15th Street. In case you're looking to move into the area, this is just how it looks around the area. So this is East 15th Street. So we're approaching East 14th Street. Yeah, we just gotta wait for the light to change. So First Avenue and East 13th Street. This is East 12th Street. Actually, let me cross the street for you guys so you get a better view. Yeah, so they have all these apartments right above the stores. That's mostly how this area is. We're approaching East 11th Street. Yeah, so we're looking up East 11th Street. Yeah, so this is East 10th Street. East 9th Street and 1st Avenue. And a lot of these older buildings, most of them do not have a dishwasher or washing machine. So if you do get it, you'll be pretty lucky. We're approaching St. Mark's place. I did a video on it, you could check it out. This way you can see all the streets, how they intertwined. We're approaching East 7th Street. So the good thing with this section is there's like a lot of little restaurants, all things all around. Yeah, we're looking up East 7th Street. And the trick is, if you move to the city, you want to be close to the subway. This way you could get basically anywhere. We're approaching East 6th Street. Yeah, so if you see all those little buildings on the right, those are basically apartments. You can get decent rents here. We're approaching East 5th Street. So this is East 5th Street to the right, and 1st Avenue, of course. And if you're enjoying the video, please like and subscribe. And I will answer any questions about rentals and anything you guys want. We're looking up East 4th Street. East 3rd Street and 1st Avenue. Nice Starbucks on the corner. Yeah, so as I continue walking straight, we do end up eventually in Chinatown. Soho is to the right, also Little Italy. So everything is in walking distance, more or less. So we're at East 2nd Street. So this is East 1st Street, and right after that is Houston Street. I did a video on Houston Street, you can check it out. You get an idea, also it's by Cat's Deli. So I think I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys and girls. Enjoy, and if you move into the city, good luck. And I wish you well, bye bye.